nothing here. Look sharp. What's the problem?
Kjotveson's aim is power. But have you seen the Skraeling's weapons? No power there.
Close cross Kjotveson's
Thank you.
Survey the area, Sunan. I need your eyes, my friend.
Help you?
Gorm, did you find Olaf the Unlucky?
I did. I locked him away for thieving. When I return, I will see that the beasts of the woods pick at his flesh till his bones are clean. Nobody stops me and walks away breathing. What news from our camps?
In truth, they have grown quiet. Little to no word at all.
No matter. Focus our efforts on the dig.
Sir, I hate to ask, but...
What? Spit it out!
Maybe your talking crystal is a dwarvish trick, as in the sagas when...
Silence! Speak no treason against my order. We are all wise, all-knowing, and all-power. Better to cut out your own tongue than speak against the crystal goddess. Wait. This is not the Hall of 500 Doors. This is not the Rock of the Fallen. Where are the women on the winged horses? Where are the choosers of the slain? My blood enemy!
This is Niflheim, the hell of mist and cold. This is where the faithless dead come to die again. This is where ghosts fade to mist to be forgotten.
Your meddling has doomed us all, Crow of Battle.
More lies from a liar born. Now speak the truth. What brought the Order to this place?
To free a goddess. A creature of power and light. Buried by the Jotnar in ages past.
A pity, Gorm. You will not meet her now. Crystal eye. It hums with a strange feeling. On earth, what was Gorm digging for? Something deep inside this cave?
Hey, stop! Olaf's... Done for now!
Ah! I've got you! You try the other one!
The probabilities lead us here. The calculations give us hope.
This is not for me. I should return to Olaf. He deserves to know what happened here.
Attack on sight.
What's all this?
this chicken.
What do you see, Sunan?